Over in Washington, the opening of the United Nations Food Conference is marked by Mr. Hoover's report on the famine areas of the world. The men of U.N.O. hear grim facts from the man who has first-hand knowledge of a grave situation.